Silas Katampa Mvumpa earned a 1-1 draw for the Democratic Republic of the Congo against Morocco at the Africa Cup of Nations. Achraf Hakimi put Morocco ahead on 7 minutes, but DR Congo staged a fine recovery to earn a deserved point in Group F. Both sides remain unbeaten, with Morocco on 4 points from 2 games and DR Congo on 2 points.